can because they both suck at anti-air.
No, Bison has really good anti-airs.
Only in specific.
Bison
specific
has a good
distances.
Jump in. Bison has a good jump in with his jump heavy punch against Vega. Vega can't really deal with that easily. Yeah, he can't. Like it's hard for you to do an air to air against that. And Bison has a jump medium punch. That's really good. And he has a crouching heavy punch.
Yeah.
And true. Besides the neutral round game, Bison has fight. Good buttons for that. So yeah,
well, so does Vega,
exactly. You have to go crazy.
I think Vega has really good buttons too. Depending on his, you know, I think with his claw he has really power reach.
Yeah, his claw is good, but it doesn't have priority.
Oh.
Like
maybe
normals
so, yeah.
Can beat it.
Okay. We'll see. No Way might have to end up resulting to wall dives and gimmicks.
Yeah,
to win
yeah
this
exactly.
One.
That's the only problem that Bison
because
might
it's showing,
have to do.
It's already showing like Bison's normals are like a wall in front of him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wow, nice. Got him.
He'll have to keep up the pressure.
Oh, just pressure. Nice pressure.
Yep.
Oh. Where? Nice.
Oh,
I like that grab.
Out of it.
Nice. He has to respect it if he. No, no. Air to air, he can. Yeah, jump back, medium punch.
Oh, when he grabs and takes the round. That was a really good rush down by No Way.
Yeah, it was a bit too crazy.
He turned the momentum really fast.
Yeah. Vega, when he gets in your face, he's annoying.
Yeah. He has a lot of options.
Yeah, he has good. Vega has good buttons. It's just
well, he has good
keeping
buttons.
Keeping pressure
has
is not easy.
He has a command throw and he has a mix-up.
Yeah,
of
but
right
the command throw is only off claw. So you have to know your stances properly. You have to be aware. His flying Barcelona with claw is much better than without claw. You get extra damage. You get a bigger hitbox.
Okay.
And a hurt box, obviously.
What do you lose in just the option to
that's
grab?
That's safe.
What do you lose just the option to grab?
Yeah, you don't have a command grab.
Okay.
With claw, but without, with claw, you have
can you still grab off of the wall dive if you have the claw on?
Yeah.
Okay. It's sitting on a full split
bar. Yeah, full meter. The conversion out of this is nice.
Oh,
I like that dash. Vega has extremely fast dash and very good walk speed.
Walk speed, yeah.
Nice. Pressure. Can't do anything about it. Nice round.
Round.
I mean, nice
game. Takes the first game.
Yeah, takes the first game. That was really good. What I think Bison should do is standing medium kick. And crouching medium kick. And crouching medium punch. Those are really solid buttons to use against Vega. Yeah.
Yeah.
Bison should never give in any free jump ins to Vega.
I think it depends on distance because if Vega's too close and he jumps on him,
I mean,
you can't really do the.
I mean, Vega has only one good jump in from far away, which is the medium kick, and can be beaten by a crouching heavy punch because of the priority system in the game. Basically, the standing light kick is his fastest normal. Yeah, it's 3 frames Vega, so he could just keep doing it and walking and walk forward. Okay, clawless mode.
You'll probably be trying to
what can Bison do? That's punish.
Oh, nice punish.
Not max, but nice. Okay, let's go. Both of them should go crazy. They both should go. Not on each other.
They're both sitting on
there you go.
Three bar right now.
So he respects the Barcelona way too much. He should just air to air. That would have been safe on block. That's the whole point. Nah, that's a bit late.
Okay, he takes around. But I noticed that Viego's wild dives, no way he's using or not working on my tension horse. He seems to be blocking them.
Yeah, if he blocks them, he gives Viego the option to grab him instead of.
He has to beat him.
Yeah, exactly. He should never give that option to Viego. Because Viego can go crazy on you. Like, look at that. There you go. Another mix up.
That's a really good start for Noe.
Yeah, there you go. That's a really good frame trap to command for.
And four dive.
Nice. So basically, Bison can't do anything about this.
Yeah. Pressure is too tight.
You should pressure. Yeah.
And
nice.
Standing short. Causing a lot of problems.
Standing light kick? Yeah. Up close. Wins. Down again. Yeah, 2-0.
Noe is up 2-0.
I mean, what Noe is doing as a Viego player, he's doing the right thing.
Yeah.
He should never set, like, you know, play
exactly.
A patience game.
He's
he
playing
should just
on his strength.
Yeah. He's using Viego.
He's using the things that make him strong, I guess.
And going crazy as a Viego player is a good thing.
Yeah.
Oh, character change in the last game is always
not
bad
advisable.
Idea. Yeah. Because then if you lose that, then you'll be like, oh, why did I do that? You don't have the option to go back. I don't agree with that.
Maybe he has a hidden.
I don't agree with this.
No?
No, not at all.
By the way, Fang is really, really tall. I just noticed.
Yeah, he is.
He's 7'3".
Yeah, he is. He's probably he's.
That's freaky tall.
Round one. 7 foot.
Let's see if he has something hidden up his sleeve.
I mean, wait. Ooh, take that poison.
Option select.
Okay, so basically, what the tension horse wants to do now is starts his own gimmicks. Nice. He can't do anything. Look at that.
Oh,
I think he's gonna regret that decision of choosing Fang.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, he escapes out.
Yeah, he gets out. But then back into the corner.
Yeah, you see just how many shorts.
Yeah.
Like just too much pressure.
Fang is really bad at pressure. Like handling pressure in general.
Exactly, yeah.
Look at that.
He has no breath all and his normals tend to be a little slower than usual. Because of their long reach.
Oh, there you go. So if you respect that EX Barcelona.
Yeah. So because his normals are really long reaching, they made them a little slower.
Yeah,
so that makes it harder for him to deal with pressure actually.
Exactly. I really wonder why did he throw with Fang. He's been doing good the whole tournament with Bison. Why change now?
Maybe it might be that he just couldn't see a way out, you know?
I mean,
and he was just
if he took a breather, like if he took a timeout between matches and thought about it, he would have found answers.
Mm-hmm. All right, so
nice. So Noe takes it.
Takes it, and
3-0. It was a good run for attention.
It was a really good run. He had a lot of
went
good
all
matches.
All the way to lose his final. Yeah.
Are you thinking, why did you pick Fang at the last match?
Why did you pick Fang at the last